guys, welcome back. My name is Sam, the Notorious Gunslinger, and today we're playing some more GTA Online. So we're just going to be testing out some stuff, the Avenger, the Scramjet, the Oppressor Mark II. We're just going to nip down into the casino and see what we can do. So we're just going to do the spin, see if we can win anything, and then we're going to go outside and cause a ruckus. So I'm just loading the game up. And we'll see what's gonna happen, shall we? Yeah, definitely check out my other videos, guys. They're all looking pretty good. So, anyway, let's go and see what we can do in the casino, shall we? I'm not gonna be gambling, I'm just gonna. Oh, look at that car.
The casino store is open.
Oh, like
come dress
car.
Like you deserve success.
Crash GT. Oh, I can picture me driving that. Right, now I've just been. Let's see if we can. Never win nothing, really. Let's see. Could have with some RP or a t-shirt, maybe. No. Pause across, guys. See if we can get anything. Car's coming up. No way! No fucking no way! Oh my god! No fucking way, I won the car!
Congratulations to our player at the Lucky Wheel, who just won a luxury car.
press them all too. Got the police after us, as you can see. But hey, I see a victim. Don't know what his name is, but I've just been taken out, so it's time to take somebody else out. You know, eye for an eye, tooth for a tooth. Later, dude. Galileo 3815, whatever his name is. Killed him, 3615. Nice one. Finished you off, dude. Very good. Avenger's not really a solo destroyer. You mainly need a friend to man the guns while you're flying it. But yeah, I put it in autopilot. It takes you 10 minutes to get in the back and sit in a gun turret, and here we are. So we're gonna have a look around. I parked it. Oh, look, man on. Ah, no way, dude. Whoa, look at him fall. That was cold. That was a dog's balls. Dog's balls, guy. That was a dog's balls. Hey, Jeff. That was a dog's balls, Jeff. Dog's balls, Jeff. You like the dog? Yeah, the dog's bollocks. That was a dog. What's that? That's shriveled up horse balls. That's horse balls. They're not even balls. They're skittles. They're not butt. Oh. Ah, they're balls. They're balls. Let's have a comparison. They are balls, no doubt. Let's compare the two. One of them's clearly cold. Yeah, oh my goodness, one's cold, one's hot. Cold balls, hot balls. Why do you just show that? Why do you show that? This is GTA, not Red. Anyway, get back to the GTA. We're in a Stromberg, flying around. We're about to kill some more people in this Stromberg guy, so we're going to destroy everybody. Yeah, we're having some fun, guys. Won the car today. Pretty cool. Won the Fast GT. Took it in. Got it fully upgraded. We destroyed somebody. We've been messing about in Stromberg. Messing about in the Avenger. We've got a head-on collision. Whistling. Oh, no. On fire. No. That's not right. This thing can take 9 shots. Oh, there's another one missile blast. What is it? Glitched? I'm on fire. To die. What the hell's going on? Am I gonna die? I better get out. I'm gonna die. Oh my god. No, I took that out shortly. Oh my god, we need a fire brigade. We need a fire brigade. If anyone knows fire brigade, guys, we need the fire brigade to come put this fire out. Anybody? Looking for the boys? I'm not destroying it. Oh. Got sirens. Just a fire brigade. I think it is. Or is it? Oh, look where it is. Fire brigade come to put my car out, guys. Nice. Very nice. Anyway, guys, if you like this GTA video, please smash that like button, comment, and if you don't subscribe, please subscribe, guys, because I really need help. And I'll be back in the future with Red Dead Online and GTA videos, guys. So have a nice day.